Welcome to the Introduction to FCP Training Module of the FAS Catalog Platform, or FCP, Vendor Training Series. In this module, we will discuss what the FCP is, available vendor actions in the FCP, key differences between FCP and the Schedule Input Program, or SIP, who to contact for support, and how to provide system feedback. The FCP is a web-based application for vendors and workforce to manage catalog data. FCP is integrated with existing contracting systems like EMOD, FSS Online, GSA Advantage, and eLibrary, and both modernizes and replaces the Schedule Input Program, or SIP, and the Contracting Officer Review System, or CORS. As a result, once the contracting officer approves the corresponding contract modification, the catalog data and the FCP catalog action will automatically be published to GSA Advantage. A separate catalog data submittal in SIP or EDI is no longer necessary. The FCP is currently designed to support multiple award schedule or mass vendors who sell products. A future application update will support mass services. Eventually, all mass vendors will use the FCP, and SIP and EDI will be retired. The FCP is also an agile software development product in which additional features are added via continual releases to enhance what one can do compared to the first release of FCP. Vendors can create the following action types to manage their catalog: add products, baseline products, which is a one-time action as part of the catalog first steps process, change existing product information, delete products, manage temporary price reductions or TPRs, update the seller profile that displays on Advantage, update the terms and conditions file that displays on Advantage, and add new photos or update existing photos. For more information regarding each action type, please refer to the individual training recordings for that module. FCP introduces several new features and changes to the current business process, including: for many actions, the FCP will require the vendor to link an existing EMOD modification, either in progress or awarded, depending on the action type. Vendors submit products to be sold on Advantage in the new product file, and products not sold on Advantage are still submitted in the legacy price proposal template or PPT file. Automated validations to ensure basic data integrity and business rule validations are met for each product file submitted. The vendor receives market research and a compliance and pricing report for review prior to submitting the FCP action for CSCO review. CSCO approval may or may not be required to publish to Advantage depending on the action. Deletes and TPR actions publish to Advantage immediately after the vendor submits the modification in EMOD, which is prior to the CSCO's approval. See either the FCP Catalog Actions Quick Reference Guide in the Help Resources section or the Individual Action Training Module recordings for more information. The FCP system also introduces a shared user interface among vendors, workforce, and help desk support, with certain buttons or sections enabled only for certain roles. Once an action publishes to Advantage, FCP regenerates the catalog's currently approved catalog product file, which can be downloaded by any user who has access to the catalog. Once an action successfully completes the automated publishing process, the FCP action transitions to the published status and the vendor receives an automated email notification. For contractual questions or guidance, vendors should contact their CSCO. For questions or issues regarding the FCP application, please contact VSC support. Contact information for VSC support can be found in both the application footer and on the Help Resources page. For questions or issues regarding the EMOD or eOffer application, please contact the EMOD or eOffer help desk. And if you have suggestions for improving the FCP application, then click on the Provide Feedback link near the application footer. Fill out the survey with your feedback and submit the form. Survey feedback is actively reviewed and suggestions are taken under consideration for future application updates. Time for a knowledge check. True or false, the majority of FCP actions require a linked associated EMOD modification. This is true. The vast majority of FCP actions require an associated EMOD, either open or awarded, depending on the FCP action type. True or false, deletes and TPRs will publish to Advantage prior to the CSCO's review. This is true. Deletes and TPRs will be sent to Advantage immediately for publishing after the vendor submits the mod in EMOD. This concludes the Introduction to FCP training module. Thank you for watching.